Hey everybody, I'm Natasha and welcome back to Mission Bend Branch for today's ESL phrase of the day. Today's phrase is open book. Now this phrase actually comes from the phrase to read someone like an open book, which actually came about and was first used about the mid-1800s. So if you want to know kind of how to use it, here's an example. Hey Tiana, what's up? You're usually such an open book in the mornings.
My buddies were being dumb and they were keeping me up last night in LA. They were jumping around and biting the pen. So that was fun.
There you have it, everyone. Thanks for joining us today for our ESL phrase of the day. Don't forget to scan this QR code right here, and that'll lead you straight to our Facebook page so you can see all the fun stuff we got coming up. We'll see you next time. Bye.